Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off auto-rotate on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable auto-rotate, swipe down on the home screen and then swipe down again from the top of the screen. This will reveal a number of buttons and one of these should be called auto-rotate. There might be multiple pages to swipe through to find it. And if you don't see it, swipe all the way to the right, then tap on the plus, and then add the auto-rotate button. Once you've found it, you can simply tap on the icon to turn it on or off. If it is coloured, that means it's on. If you tap on auto-rotate, which is the text just under the icon, you can again turn it on or off with the toggle switch, but you can also adjust more settings, including whether the home screen or lock screen auto-rotates as well. That's how to turn on or turn off auto-rotate on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.